my farm, we've got steep side road banks, and you can keep them nice and clean and without worrying about turning the tractor over or, you know, dropping the tractor in the hole and getting stuck or something. But it is, it's great. Like I say, you can mow right behind it, or you can, you know, put it 10 feet to the side and mow the, you know, complete mower in the ditch. The nice thing about it also is trimming around highline poles. You don't ever have to back up, but that arm being, having that cylinder in there, you can steer right around and just leave very little grass or weeds around highline poles, and you never have to back up against it. So it works real well. I farm, so I'm mowing, you know, highway and county right-of-ways on the farm ground. Also works great for mowing levees along the river. Basically, you're mowing 45 feet, but you can mow 15 feet on top of the levee right behind the tractor, come back one way, throw 15 feet of the mower down, and come back the other in 15 feet, and the whole time your tractor stays up on the level. Like I said, I've noticed no vibration at all, all the way through the whole drive line. So it, and I will say one thing for engineers.